I left the YouTube studio open instead, and because of this, I have made this mistake again. That is, I'm going to give my iPad one more hit for every 3 days I use it. That's too much. I don't want to hit my iPad too much, because otherwise that could break the screen. I don't want that as well. So, today, I'm really sorry to announce this is about to happen again. Here is what's going to happen if I make another one of these.